During the negotiation phase, it is the role of the mediator to work actively to help the parties recognise that settlement is in their best interests. Parties can sometimes have difficulty moving from entrenched positions to a more open view about options for resolution.